looks to be an old farmhouse or barn behind it, but the picture has a very calming look to it. This next picture looks like a painting on a canvas, but don't you worry, this is just a picture printed on a canvas, so you don't have to worry about me potentially ruining the painting by gently touching it. The picture features what looks like some kind of flower, potentially foxglove. This next picture also features a plot of farmland with a pretty red bush and a dilapidated fence. Despite the fence looking old and worn, it still has a comforting presence. Surrounded by beautiful, tall sunflowers, and you can see the sun setting or rising in the background. The next picture features two chairs, rocking chairs, on a presumably a front porch. Atop the largest chair is a bucket full of hydrangeas. The hydrangeas are blue and purple, and they look quite happy atop their perch. This next picture is very teeny tiny, but it features three little bunnies. Three little bunnies and three eggs. And of course, this little girl with the cute two pigtails. She's holding the bunnies and sitting on a little fence. There's another little basket filled with more artificial flowers that are